Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Good morning to all in this video. So friends, in this video we're gonna see about the market update and how could the market perform today. So far I think today is could be the same trade day that we have been having this many days. What is those trade, if you ask me? Upside momentum that we are having, but I always say, right, excess price momentum always create a panic in me, and I'm having the same panic situation. A better and exciting opportunity for those investors who are getting a humongous amount of profit in the market and thinking that what is the market doing right now? I could not able to understand the market. So, I mean, I have come to a point to recognize that the valuations are getting overstretched. But you know, when this is going to pop out like anything, because we already saw it in June, right? When the June 30, when the Nifty crossed to a great extent, but after the next month, I think the it almost flattened down to a great extent. So I'm believing that maybe this month end could be a humongous rally, and I hope maybe 11,800 points, I think that is the highest level. But September 1, since there's a Supreme Court case for the banks and the interest waiver case, I am having a big cautious note. So if you are making some profits in any bank, let it be IDC First Bank, let it be Yes Bank, or let it be any other banks that we recommended or you have bought, try to book some partial profit, have some cash in your hand, because we don't know how the Supreme Court case is going to be happening. Okay, on the other hand, there is an AGR case update for Vodafone Idea, Bharati Airtel, the Serfour. The stocks I would watch for today would be definitely Vodafone Idea, Bharati Airtel. On the other hand, I would also watch it for Reliance Industries, Future Group stocks due to the acquisition by this company that we discussed these 2 days, past 2 days. I think it's going to be very important day for this stock, this kind of stocks. The main reason is that the potentiality of this deal of 24,000 crores of deal and of this AGR amounting around 1 lakh crore, I think is all put to a great point factor for these companies. If you consider for Reliance Communication, the IBC proceedings, 42,000 crore danger for banks, that's DOT. I think all these problems could create a massive impact on the share price of these mini banks as well as mini companies coming next month. So I think within this month end, I mean today August 31st, try to book at least some partial profit, not only in one stock but all the stocks you are holding, because I think earning profit is easy in market, but taking out the profit is from the market is going to be very tough, because people can't able to digest extra 10% after they sell. For example, you sell a share of 100 rupees and it goes to 110 rupees, you can't able to adjust the 10 rupees, or you can't able to digest the 10 rupees, but you could easily digest if the share is 100 and if you go to 90 rupees, and if you sell at 90 rupees, you will be thinking that you have made 90 rupees profit, but you are already losing 10 rupees profit. I think that is what the market is all about. Try to book some partial profit. I think at these levels, if you're not going to book profit, I think there's no level I could able to say that this is a level to watch out for. Already, if you notice, friends, it's just indicating a point of around 11,750 points, almost 80 points. This kind of high rise, I have never seen with this kind of economic situation. I never saw it. Maybe one of the things is a positive AGR which could come for Vodafone India and Bharati Airtel, but that could not propel this much kind of rise in the share prices. So I am speaking about the correction. This time the correction would not be a furious correction. If it happens like that, it's going to be a very happy momentum for me and for my friends, because they could buy stock at lower levels. I think this time the overstretched valuation for the could be the first stocks to get a hit, and followed by a least value stock. So let us see whether I win on the market win in this point of view. If I win, my friends could have benefited. If I does not win, then my friends could have win some profit by profit booking. Thank you, friends. If you understand the know, then make sure you hit the subscribe button so that you could get the latest updates regarding many shares as well as market update also. Thank you, friends, and see you in the video very soon. Intraday stocks, I have always explained Vodafone Idea and future retail group stocks. Future supply solutions is the first stock I would also for today, because the variable gain is maximum there, and Reliance Industries as well as could be a main factor. So IDFC First Bank, these are the stocks I watch for today. Let us see what's going to pan out, friends. Thank you, and listen to the video very soon.